Hello, I'm WillTell and welcome back to Minecraft Sky Factory 2.5. And there's Moss Stone. Hello. You're not supposed to be here. You will be removed. Yes. There we go. Hey. I changed some things in the recording system, so maybe this time it won't get stuck all the time. Well, it's not the system that's the problem, it's my hard drive, but who cares about that? Let's see. Ooh, 4 ingots. Let's make some ingots. Anyway, this episode, expanding this should be our goal. And bam. Yeah, it should work fine. So the problem is... I think the problem is them... doing things differently, huh? Okay, so the thing is, this one needs to output its secondary output to here. Output the output, yes. I just said it, and that was silly. Anyway, push the output here. Secondary output from stone is sand, and this one processes gravel to sand, so it has to go here. And yeah, the game still has these hiccups, but yeah, it's fine. So, is it like this? I'm not sure though. When I did it in the other one, it was so much simpler. I know why. The solution. Solution is so simple, it's even silly. How come I never understood? First, let's... it's so slow. No, why are you so slow? Anyway, let's remove them all. That's the first step. Oh, right, that's why I wanted the iron. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Ah, ha, ha. Wait, didn't I have one that... I was supposed to have 5, but no. Huh. Huh, I wonder, what was I thinking yesterday? And I recorded this yesterday, so... Well, I mean, the previous episode, like, why did I count it as 6 when I have 1 ready and I need 5 and I have 4? Like, probably something stupid. Oh well. Later. So we remove them all because we need the backside to face the other way. Because it will be the input for these ones. Because they will go out the top and then send back. That's how I think. Wait. No. There we go. Boink. 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 Yes, you have nothing inside, that's good. Like that. And come on, jump. There we go. And now these go in the front. Like, these have to go in the front. That I know for sure. Conduits go the front way. Go the front way. Go the front way. Do, do, do. Go the front way. Sorry, yeah. Now it should output on the right. So, okay. Oh, I disabled it. There we go. I was thinking, like, why is it not working? Right, input on the left. Output, no, no. Output on the right. Input on the top, output on the right, input left, output on the right. Like, that's the standard. There will be differences. Right, output on the right. Now I need to... how was it? I used it like that, so... It goes from the top. So there was the one, it was facing. So this one from the top. No, it's not the top. Under it? No, I don't get it. I'm trying, like, once you have the idea in your head, like, I have a plan. And I know how to do it from this side, but the forge, because the forge is there, I built it next to the house. I had to flip it all. And then I can't remember how it goes. Because the input of resources goes that way. But if the output, you can't select the output on the front. That is for sure. But I need the secondary output to go somewhere. So there was the one. It was exiting to three sieves. This is the front. That's how it was. I might actually need to flip them back again. I'm not sure. Maybe I did build them in this side, but no, I remember building them this side. The problem is, this is the power line, so you can't build anything here. And this is the input line. I can't build anything here. Now, well, if you can't remember, you have to think about it and derive the solution again. That's how, for example, math works and physics. If you can't remember how to write the proof, you just make up the proof again, if you understand it. So, because I designed it myself, I can just make it again. So let's do it like this. It's just one at a time. I need this one to output stuff on the left, and then secondary output, it can't go there, it can't go below because I never changed what's below, so it goes at the back. Input, output, secondary. Oops, shift click. Now I probably did something similar. This is a thinking episode. If I turn them around, I need to turn these around then. That's a fact. And that's just how it is. I know they face one way, and it doesn't matter because the left and the right side is always occupied. So let's say this one, what was the front? So that was the back, but that's impossible. That's still impossible. How the hell did I build it last time? I'm like, no, that's just impossible. It can't be like that. Yeah, that's how it's supposed to be. And there we go. So it takes input from the top, exits on the left. This one takes input from the top and the right and exits on the left. Now, its secondary, again, goes through the back. And actually, no, this is wrong. This is totally wrong. Because this one processes gravel, this one processes sand. And the secondary output from processing cobblestone is sand. So it should go like that. Right. Oh. It will be different, but I have it. Now just to flip them back again, which is silly. I messed up. But yeah, I figured it out. It takes a while, you know, when you try to optimize stuff, it just takes a while to wrap your head around it, like the right way to do it. So the problem is, this one produces sand, which needs to be processed together here. And this one outputs sand, and the problem is, if you try to output it into something else, it breaks. I've seen it, it just pops the resources because it doubles up. Let's say this one and this one output resources into this one and it breaks. Well, it doesn't break, it's just that, you know, resources get wasted. So this one can output again. Right. Yeah. Now I remember. Since this one produces secondary sand, this one produces secondary sand too. So it needs to process it instantly. Oh. But this one can all, each one work at the same speed. So this one at the back shouldn't have anything. It should actually have the secondary output at the top. Then I use a wrench to cut the connections. This one outputs on the left. Whoa, that was interesting. This one outputs on the left. This one inputs on the right, outputs on the left. Secondary output on the top. Now this one needs to actually output secondary on the back into this, because this process sand, like gravel into sand, this one into gravel and then sand. Okay, one step at a time. Now this one also produces You know what? The problem is, this one's back needs to go into that side. Like, it just has to. Because this one will produce, again, sand. This one can't process it, so this one's secondary output needs to go here, or connect to this. That means this one has to be turned that way. And now I have to, if I do it like that, but then it's, it just doesn't work that way. It just doesn't work. And why do I have to flip it? I mean, input and power are just a line. You can just move it all to the other side. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Doesn't have to be like this. Yes, computer, thank you. I would love you to continue working. And last one. I'll just do it the old way. Way I've done it before. Actually, the middle one doesn't change. The middle one stays the way it was. It's two. And you can stay. And you can stay. I'll deal with the connections later. We'll remove this stuff. So this one only needs one. And a masonry. Pulverizer, not masonry. These guys need actual changing. So I will have to remove everything. And I really need to build it up, because it's kind of scary that something might just fall down. Oh well. No, don't go away. I need you. Be my friend. Right. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's how it's supposed to be. Input, and output to the right. Yeah. That's how I remember it. This is good. This is good. See, everything's fine now. The power goes on the front. This one outputs gravel, which needs to connect to the back, because they don't go to the front. The problem I was doing was that I was trying to send what it outputs here to the front. No. It's supposed to go this way. It's going to the back. Well, it's not exactly like that, but the idea that it goes, it moves backwards. The resources just move backwards. Or so I feel. I think that's how it was. Like, bam. And there you go. Uh-huh. No. Wrong buttons. And yeah, output to the left and then to the back. This one just outputs to the output. Nothing else. Like, outputs to here. And I just need to change it so secondary output. Because these can process any number. They are one-to-one ratio because their speed is the same. It's the same device. There we go. Now it's working. And this one doesn't have a secondary output because it produces sand into dust and there's nothing else. There's no second stage for it. And this is here where power goes. Yeah, that works. Now, this one's secondary output. Oh. No, but then again, this one produces secondary output for this one produces for this one. Oh, and yeah, exactly. Now, this one connects, let's say like that, and then I just break all the connections, and we're done. Yeah, exactly. This one produces gravel sand, this one produces sand, and then it outputs the secondary dust into this output line. Because they skip one step. So this one and this one are supposed to connect to the same output, which is here. This one and this one. Yeah. So now I need to just do it like this. And there we go. Easy peasy. Now the problem is this one. I still don't remember how I did it. Oh god, no. What did I do? It will produce sand. Sand needs to go here. Like, all the sand in these three, 1, 2, 3, has to go here. I could just flip it. It would be easier. Yeah. It would be, wouldn't it? Like, this one has to be because it has an output that goes to the middle. Actually, it has, and it connects with that one, so it has a lot of outputs that need connect. Although I didn't use the top. Ooh. Right, there was that. So actually, it'll look nicer if this one. Okay, don't drop stuff. Instead of doing like that, it goes like this. like that. Yes, yes. Good. So you go away. Yeah, the top's connected. So, yeah. There we go. You need to be connected, and then wrong connection. There we go. Now, come on. And actually, it should be passable. I remember it's passable. Ah, why did I have to change it? I mean, it was working. Well, now that it was working, then it should have been in a working condition. I just don't like it. It's something doesn't feel right. You know, this feeling like, no, that's not how it's supposed to be. This one is not supposed to give this one. That I know. This one will provide everything it needs. This one is supposed to go into the output. Right? Right. Although I could just make it what if I do it like this? Does that inconvenience me? Kind of does. I don't like it. I remember not. Maybe I had 4 spaces then in between. Just so I have enough space to pull them up and down. But no, I mean, if I pull this up and down, it won't be. And I won't go under. Although I could, but no, I can't go under because power lines go here, so. Oh, this is difficult. This is serious. I have to do it like this. There's no other way. And then just like that. Eh, there we go. And disconnect. They both output. Secondary there, and this one here. And this one again through the back here. Wait, what? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. And then this one. Well, might as well just keep to the original idea and build over the top. So that's so strange. I don't like it. I really don't like this. I'll be honest. Something doesn't look right, especially this part. It should be passable. I know it should be passable. But where do I put this output? And it broke. Oh, wait. I have some. No, it's here. Yes, obsidian. Oh, wrong tool. You go and repair done. Look, 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 look. See? What the hell? Where is this moss stone coming from? Why? Well, it's not the carpenter's blocks, is it? Can't be. He's silly. I don't know. Well, you get the general idea that I need. Input is always through the top. It just is. There's no other way. It would be silly trying to do it differently. You know what? Actually, I'm out of time and I'll end the episode here. I will load the other save that has the setup already done, and I'll just check it, and then I'll explain how it's supposed to be done. But the idea is simple. the devices in one row, they send their extra output to the next row. It's not into the processing line, it's into the output, like into the sieves, because the processing line is full. They are the same device, they run at the same speed, unless you modify them, but I won't for now. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode, which was kind of actually slow, I admit that. So, the next one will be better, I can promise that. Probably. Now we'll see. Anyway, this is it, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Bye-bye. And